Sara Howard's a Nebraska state senator from Omaha. She's introduced 5 bills this year, mostly having to do with human health. I asked Howard about one that deals with another subject, LB 916.
The basic idea was brought to me by some constituents in my district who are pet lovers to the max. And they feel as though there should be some immunity for individuals who want to break a dog out of a hot car, especially when they've taken the time to call animal control or the police, and they know that it's going to be a while before they can get there.
And would this bill also apply to cats, for example?
Absolutely. It applies to all companion animals.
Huh. And what about the argument that somebody might give the excuse of having tried to rescue an animal, but actually just wanted to break into the car?
Howard says that's why the bill requires you to contact the police, fire department, or animal control folks first, leave your contact information with the vehicle you broke into, and stay with the animal nearby until help arrives. Then you're exempt from civil or criminal liability.
Will the insurance company pay for it if somebody breaks into your car to rescue an animal?
You know, that's a good question, and I'll definitely look into that. That wasn't something that came out in the hearing. We're really more concerned about the rescuer being able to rescue without having that moment of pause, thinking, well, gosh, I'm going to have to pay for the windows on this vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's just important to remember that, you know, companion animals in Nebraska and in my district, they're members of people's families. And so no one intends to harm an animal.